Some of that now. Right, okay. What the hell? What the hell? It looks, you got no music now, have you? Right, okay, it was working just now. That was just working, they just tested it. The fuck? Let me check a PC a minute. Ah, there's no music on the PC, hang on. It may just be, it's cut off because we swapped. Yeah, malware bytes piss off. Go away. They didn't do this Port City connection, lucky enough. They just want the license, I think. Bitwave did it. Oh my god, I can't win. There's no music on the PC now. What the hell? That was just working because I tested it before I streamed again. What the? Has it just changed sound driver? Oh, that's right. Oh, no, it's AMD. That's what it should be on. Right, let me start that again. Actually, I'll start a YouTube video. Give pretty sound problems tonight.
Beast is not a word I use very often, but there's no other way of describing this man.
Hey,
when
we got sound.
When people think of strong, they usually think of how much
right,
weight someone
shit, no.
lifts. But there's a different type of strong. But no one. Is
well, if it don't work this time, we'll just go with it. I guess it's not going to work, is it? Right. Let me switch it over, and then hopefully we got sound. This Elgato's a pain in the ass to tell it. I need a new one, I think. Card. Right, okay. It is becoming a pain in the ass. It's not working 100% all the time. Just a bit of a pain. Right, you should have audio now, hopefully. Oh, now you've got no picture. Oh my god. Got a picture on my stream. See if it kicks back in now in a second. You've got a picture of you. Where have I got a picture then? Yeah, my iPad didn't have a picture. Right, got a picture now? All good? All good. Right, okay. once I get some spare cash, I think I'll get a new capture card. It probably's going to cost about maybe 200 quid. Pain in the ass. Right, okay, hopefully we're good now. Right, sorry about that. It was bloody working as well. So I don't know why it just decided to give me no sound. And once it does something weird like ours, all you can do is restart it. So I've got a review code to this, but I haven't had a chance to play around with it yet. Oh, you did do? Nice! That's quite impressive. That ain't easy. Right, okay. I've not played this game a huge amount, but it does seem quite fun. What I also noticed as well, that there's no scan lines, which is a bit of a shame. We've got backgrounds and stuff you can have, which is quite nice. Can have original or zoomed in screen size. Controller normal or rotate, which changes the buttons around. But there's no, you can't set the controller. But you do have quick saves and stuff. I've only played it a little bit, so it's going to be interesting to see. It seemed pretty okay, but it's got a bit of momentum this game anyway, haven't it? So it's going to be a bit hard to tell. But I did try it against the one on the Mister, and it did seem roughly about the same. Probably will, yeah. The other thing I noticed, that looks like it's pixel perfect ratio, not square pixels, not... the standard ratio it normally is. Not if that, then maybe it's not, I don't know. I checked the music out compared to the Japanese NES version, it sounds the same, so that's all good. Right, this is going to be a problem with buttons at the moment. Right, okay, I can play down here. Say, not a game I've played much, but I know it is loved quite a bit. It is a secret. They say this is a bit of a momentum-based game, innit? As I die straight away. Crater. Maybe not then, I don't recognize it. Don't know the best way of doing this, again, it. Seems to play all right. It doesn't feel laggy. Like when I press the button for them, it seems pretty instant. So it doesn't seem laggy at all. They've got record scores on this as well. Somebody's beaten it in literally 6 minutes, which is quite impressive. Simvel, when you turn the story, you go back. No, I haven't gone back there then. Okay. I'll have to go back and have a look. Yeah, I think you're right. Lag would kill this game. It doesn't seem laggy. It seems pretty instant. You and your controls would be nice. That would be a nice feature, and the scan lines would be a nice feature as well, but... Oh god, that was my fault. I only tapped it instead of holding it down. Yeah, you've got a rewind function as well. That. Just quite nice for practice on this game. Oops. I say, you got to get a bit of momentum going on this game, haven't you? As they fall off. Right, start that again then. Right, let me see what reverse does. I think it just turns the buttons around, but... Yeah, it does. Pity you haven't got full controller options. Bam, bam, bam. I know there's loads of tricks you can do with the star on it. It's even got an extra release. See, it's got quite slippery controls. Jump in their heads, can it? Right, this bit's tricky. Right, here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Nope. It's like when you get into like a bit of movement on this. Oh, he plays this, does he? Yeah. But yeah, I've seen there's quite a few streamers that are really good at it. Aquas is really good at it as well. There's loads of tricks you can do, innit? Thank you. So much easier to try to time that from the top platform. But the problem is you hit a wall. Oh, you play for the Exa version, do you? Nice. The Exa version looks lovely. It's only a short game. It's one of those games you've got to keep coming back to, though, isn't it? Because there's a lot of secrets and momentum on it. Especially if you want to collect everything. There's a secret up there as well. I'm not quite sure how you get it though. I have been up there once. I did get it up there from you. I'm not sure how I did it though. Spike up a Jaxi. Keeping our momentum going, man. As you can see, I've not played this much. Yeah, it'd be interesting to see. I'm not sure if I've seen a playthrough of the Exa version. I think I have actually. Oh damn, I jumped on top of the oops. Okay, that was silly. Try again. I like the music's cool. I don't know how to do that. Can definitely get up here. Game uses an extra sound chip, didn't it, in the NES. Well, in the Famicom. Ah, it's still had momentum going then. Any of you guys play this then, or...? Got that wrong, eh? Once you beat a boss, you can jump off and you don't die. Yeah, sort of. It's quite a different game. Like I say, it's got a lot of momentum base to it. So when you move, you keep going for a little bit. And like when you go down platforms and stuff, he speeds up. It's a short game, but there's a lot of learning curve to it. Quite handy having the rewind. I know there's tricks you can do by jumping on the star as well to get to different places. Anything up here? Oh, I've seen people using that bird. How'd you get over there, though? I think I killed it. Okay. Hello! Ah, I missed it. So we got 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. Ah. Getting the timing on that is a bit tricky. If you do it from the top, it's easier to get over here, but you get it by the wall. Where do I go from here then? Okay. Okay, so I got nowhere else to go. Where do I go? Don't jump off there then. Okay, what do I do here? Was killing that bird a bad idea? Okay. Are you sure you have to go over there? Alright, Lenny. Yeah, I think the high score on you at the moment is, well, the fastest speed run is 6 minutes. Where the hell do I go? That bird's probably not coming back, is he? Nope. Try that. I'm not gonna be able to get over there. If you jump like a, I don't know where to go now. I've never really got into it either, to be honest. I've played it a couple of times on the Famicom, but I say it does have tight controls. I was in the face. That's tricky to time. Close. So, 1, 2, 3. Okay. I don't know what I do now. Have I messed this up by killing that bird? I think I have. Let's reset it then. Yeah, Game Genie might be quite handy on this. Tricky. Not quite sure the best way of doing it. Still got it, even if I took my time. I mind finishing this round. It'd be quite cool to use the rewind, so you can get used to it. I won't kill that bird this time. Some sort of invincibility sheet. Game Steffi, I've been having a bit of love lately. Jump at this guy's head again. Here you go, I was the fun trying to get across here again now. Okay. It's just going to take me back, isn't it? That's okay. It's tricky timing. Easier to time if you jump in like that. So he's... Don't you go that way then? What do you reckon? No, so he just drops me off. Eh? Where am I supposed to go in? Jump and then jump across. Alright, okay. Oh, I don't think you've got to go over there, actually. Go ahead. Yeah, I think we can actually get to that boss without actually going over there. You definitely got a gooseneck. Okay. Really gotta learn this game, haven't you? Oh, I forgot about them. Actually, I'll rewind it. Okay, that did work. Momentum, man. Wrong button. Okay, that's interesting. Don't jump there then. Just try to jump over it. Didn't help me at all. Just getting out yet? Ah, oh, it's gonna be tricky. Oh man, that's tricky to dodge. Hey Pina, how's it going? Watching me struggle on gimmick. Oh, that's solid. As soon as you get on that downslope. It's got to be an easy way of doing this. That momentum just took me on its own, man. I wasn't even touching the stick. Oh god, this bit's going to get hard. Right, yeah, I think it will get hard. Oh, I took you with me, man. Right, I think I know how to do this one. I think you gotta wait until he comes up and then jump and go like that. Yeah, gimmick. Like I said, I've not really played this, so I don't really know what I'm doing. Yeah, I got a review code for it, for the new release. Seems pretty nice. It's missing a few features, like, but... Ooh. I do that bit while getting it. I think you've got to do this. Oh, damn. Oh, I'll put you right back into it then. I'm a little bit closer, ain't I? Oh. It is handy having the rewind function, like. Trying to get close to it. Okay, one hit that was. I don't know what he does. Doing a good job missing him. Okay, got him. I guess I go down there. Oh, I'm sure you can get it there, can't it? Okay. Oh, it's this boss time. Okay, he was nasty. It is the best version, actually, I think, the Exa one. I don't know how much it is on Exa, though. I think it's about a grand. Tuna 345. So I have no idea what I'm doing in this game, since it's like the first playthrough, essentially. Together. Oh, that's a bastard. Oh, that's a shit. Timing on that's a bit tight. Oh god. Oh, dealing with this momentum is a nightmare. Flamey. Okay, he's dead. No, he's not dead. I just knocked him off. Oh. Okay, that's a forward going one. Okay, let's start again. I jumped off as well. Okay. Am I going to do that? Okay. Just walk up to it. Okay, how do I kill this boss? Not like that. Alright, this is explosion kills you as well. Tricky. Alright, okay. Alright, okay, that worked. No? Bosses are tricky. I tell you, the rewind is definitely handy to learn this game. It's a certain... How the hell did you get that star to go up that high? Nope. Okay. Ooh. Solid. You gotta really learn how to get that star thing going. How the hell did you get to go that high? Right, that worked. Well, I died. Right, you're on the way down. Right, okay, I got it. Maybe. I think I got it. Nope. I can imagine this game, first time playing through without the rewind, would be super frustrating. That's really tricky to even get the right height on it. Man, that's a pain in the ass. Okay. Okay, so, oh my god, he goes so fast. How the hell did you get past that? Oh, that was just jamminess. This is solid. Doing the worst job ever here. I was there then as well. I can't get the boat high enough. Where the hell do I hit it to get it to bounce that high? Try something different then. How am I gonna dodge that? Okay, that is just a crazy... What's that? It's a fucking pain in the ass. I know, it's just bloody refurb, but the, it was free. man. I wouldn't mind learning how to play this game, but how the hell do you do that bit? Alright, it doesn't work on the save. Wrong button. Be awkward as hell jump. Oh. That's the worst jump in the world, that was. When this again, I'm dead now. Thank you. That was Johnny. That was Lucky. Oh, he's not dead. Oh, great. Okay, you can't jump on it. Missiles are a pain in the ass. Oh, I gotta jump to get the bloody angle. Not happening, is it. Relying on this bloody rewind now. Bastard. Okay, I need to have a look at a replay of this. You need to know exactly how to use that star thing on your head, don't you, basically. Okay, let's try something else then. Have to come back to that. I'll have to give it more of a go in the week. That's a tricky game. Like I said, I've seen people doing replays of it, and I think once you know how to play it, you can blast through it pretty fast. Actually, I think I wanted worth trying. Let me try this out. I want to see. You can see the... I wonder if the times have got replays put to them. Trevor McFerr. Let's have a quick look and see if they've got... No. Ah, that's a shame, isn't it? Could have a look how a good replay works. Becco. That's a game in 6 minutes. So, let's have a quick... I wonder if that person has got... Probably haven't got a video up anyway. Yeah, definitely. Yeah. Beko does have 9 minutes. Zipless in 9 minutes. Okay. Let's check this out and see how you're supposed to play it. Okay, that's quite clever. See, you're using the momentum. Ah, jumps to keep the momentum going. That's crazy. There's some fancy tricks going on there, isn't there? Steffi, the trick is learning how to use that style, isn't it? Well, it's one thing, in music, Steffi sounds exactly the same, doesn't it? That's clever. That's a mad trick, guys. Reckon he's played before? I think he has. I was just gonna push him off. That's quite funny. You could just push it off screen. Man, how much practice it take to ooh, secret done it. Flying. Ah, so if you stand on their heads and then do it, it kills them straight away. So how's he do a spit then? Okay, it. Alright, you don't, basically. Making this look pretty easy. We can actually. Fair enough. So since this video then, he's obviously, or she, has got it down to 6 minutes. One thing I suppose it does prove, if this must be a decent port, because still doing just as well in this version as the original. Nice, right, so you can use the star to block them. Ooh. Man, that's some clever tricks. What the hell? Yeah, I thought it was a secret up here. That's mad. Okay, that was an easy kill. What's that doing? That's not far from where I was. Oh, right, kills him. Okay. Think of our Sunsoft made some really nice NES games. Pretty damn good developer, really, Sunsoft. Okay, messed that up. Right, here we go, my nemesis. Ah, he bounces it off. What the hell? Okay, that was super quick. That was crazy quick. Obviously, I was doing that wrong then. Very interesting if you jump, our momentum gets kept. I wonder how you use the items. I wonder how you do it. Two buttons together, possibly? Gotta be, I suppose, don't we? Let's maybe select. Oh. Crazy. Good timing. Super fast. She can't hit you with it, then. Is that it? I know, more. There's more. It's quite a short game now once you blast through it. You can ride that thing all the way across. All I can say, that's going to take a long time to be able to play like this. A lot of practice, I think. I'd say this new release, it is good. It is a really nice version of this game. It lacks a few little basic features, I think, but I'm no good at it, really, take it. I doubt it. I don't think he, I don't think he'd be in for this game, to be honest. He's more of a schmuck person. He did mention if they're going any more, if they do any more cave games, which I think they are, he might pick them up. Don't know. So this is quite a reasonably big sort of remake for him, I suppose. They've still got more. They still could do more Toplan games, couldn't they? At the end of the day, they've obviously got license agreements with Tatsujin Company, so there's possibilities there. Okay, I'll give him a subscribe and I'll have a look at that, and then I'll give him a like as well. I haven't got many subscribers. Does it say anything about them? Are they Japanese? No, I didn't say. What games they play? A lot of WarioWare. Oh, I love that WarioWare. Okay, a lot of platform games. Gimmick. That's cool. Yeah, I'm not sure. They haven't mentioned anything what they'd be doing next. Yeah, you could do. Don't know whether that'd be that much fun though, to be honest. okay, so let's try this. I may need a joypad for this as well, mate. This looked really nice. And it was only £1.46, I think it was. What's your experience? Please tell us where you're primarily located. Well. EAA. What the hell is EAA? Right, okay. So what we got? Full screen rotation. Medium quality. Okay. Uses a lot of buttons, which means I've got to grab the pad. Hang on, I've got a pad in here somewhere. Here we go. Possibly, do I need to turn the? Actually, let me cancel it and go back. There's two pads. It's probably the first one you touch move becomes the main pad. That is in pad number two though. This is the only problem with PCs. Let me turn the brook off. The brook is gone. Then turn it back on. Number one. See, this looked pretty nice. Wayne said he was after this, but it was quite expensive. It's been dropped quite a bit on Steam. 宁城多到都不能够得上荒诞标准的时候，看不到我，看到你的old father doesn't sound like crazy。朝堂，诸侯们毕竟只是诸侯。嗯，我知道你们光荣的时代叫做战国。康公十九年，知府才艺中的一簇剑光。Kandrin,
being marked the beginning of chaos. Okay. 妹妹，快醒过来。阿慈。
It looked like a platforming slash and hacker. That's what it looked like.
可是父亲今天就要把你嫁出去了，吾儿从不出嫁，父亲他傻妹妹，这是约定好的日子。快去大殿吧，我在那里。Okay.
That's what we got then. So movement, that's also movement. That's block, dodge, recover, soul. Okay. Great sword, interaction, jump, dual swords. Okay. Okay, plays nice. Looks cool. You got a double jump. Dash. This looks like a Vanillaware game, doesn't it? In some ways.
王姬请留步，大王身体不适，需静养。如今不……大胆，是谁的命令？竟敢阻我进？
Muramasa Demon Blade is a damn good-looking Wii game.
王姬请息怒，天侯，这一切也是……天侯这是要造反吗？天侯有令，还请王姬大人。
He's in command, please, princess. Don't make it difficult for us.
我倒看。
Okay. We got who double blades is it? In air. So down and for down and mid air. Okay, cool. Souls, get these green, yellow and green souls to kill monsters. Alright, if one too many buttons, this would probably work quite well on the stick. Actually, where are the buttons? Do they work well on the stick? So look, what we got? Interactions, so it's dev recovery, so it would just be block and dodge, essentially. Which would be... those two buttons. Then just recovery and soul. Might actually work on the stick. Well, so far this seems well worth the £1.46 of Adria. Okay, he's got a smoking problem. I give up those cigarettes, man. So. Definitely looks like a Vanillaware game. Got him. Okay, it plays pretty nice. He's dead, he sounded too good. Oh, so you get pinned for killing him anyway.
How's
that work?
What?
Okay. It definitely looks like a vanilla way game. I don't know, maybe.
What are you holding?
Okay. The Cedar Wings, heirloom of the Zhang clan. I mean, all views the shields in this egg. Okay, so that's my Right, okay, let me set. Can I put the visual quality up high? No, still smooth. Happy days. Ah, yeah, you can hit him up in the air as well, like that. Do like a look at this. Combo system seems quite interesting. Cheap.
Really? Atsu, what can I do? I killed him. He means to turn into a living creature.
Killed him also devoured humans. He was not supposed to be father.
I'll go to him and ask him to explain. Kill him. They've already taken you. Hurry up. 我要阿子和我义父亲要我嫁给天后，我不会有事的。你就从这口顶去往屋顶处，那里面是。Climb the cauldron and get to the roof and escape from there. Okay.
That's the plot then. This is definitely set up like a vanilla way game. Has it got a save or is it auto save? Plays a little bit like Muramasa. Ah, save points. That's exactly like Muramasa. Okay. Chasing me now, what the hell is that? Okay, this does look pretty nice.
Out yet.
但是齐国将士国君不以为戒，沉溺酒色，不理朝政。康公十八年，齐王姬
晋襄被废为世子的
嫌疑，长公主舒姜也沦为田和之质。舒姜劝其妹求生以图来日，仓皇出逃中见到几个不应该出现在那里的面孔，揭开了疑云丛生的篇章。田氏派出重兵四处追凶，广发通缉，令曰格杀勿论。
晋
江在逃，田和孔生变数，未公告天下，康公死讯。
I'll try it on the stick though。
世人愚钝，或不明就里，或已归于田氏。即将投靠无门，山穷水尽。临淄城外的荆棘林被视为不祥之地，追兵轻易不敢擅入，生怕惊扰鬼神，祸及己身。即将暂时得以喘息。
Okay, it's over at safe points you can spend, right? Okay, so you can. New abilities then. Special state knockdown, green souls, and then kill the monsters. Alright, buddy, how's it going? Blood of the ancient gods.
Blood of the ancient gods. I'm a king of Qi.
Qi国的王姬，
我能继承的古神血脉。啊，Frankie Ben is here, being on the munchies, eh? That's cool.
难怪你能驱使世魄，寻常人使之，只能当辟邪的装饰吧。
你说我的双剑，这是我幼时抓周所得，之后就一直带在身边。
这古玉所制的神剑，你如果好好修炼。必能发挥更。此外，我再赠你一柄神器。这赤霄。
I've been to Frankie and Jenny, Benny's once, I think. It's quite nice, if I remember rightly.
烈日破土，无坚不摧。你可以用以平。
Use it to bring an end to the chaos. It's your destiny.
烈日的后裔。
It's PC game. This is one of the games I caught in the sale. This normally 30 odd quid, I think, but it was like £1.46.It's called Bladed something. You're still angry, you? Oh, so good. I just put it on now to try it, and it seems very nice. It seems like a vanilla way game. Plays really nice as well.
Nanny.
Or maybe. Eh? So is Nanny what in Chinese as well? Nanny.
我在齐王宫依稀见到了三位我只在书册和画像上才见过的人，他们应该不会出现在人群中，他们一定知道什么，我要去找他们问问线索。
现在的你
That's definitely Chinese, that's not Japanese.
都太弱小。
Yeah, this looks like that. You mean Muramasa Demon Blade?Yeah, the D&D one's good as well. I like that as well.
拿上你的兵器，快去吧。离开这里之前。
This looks like Muramasa in some ways, but like a different sort of look to it, if you know what I mean.
多谢，告辞。
It starts out. You'll see what I mean.Ah, okay, so basically it's the same sort of setup as well. Looks nice, man. Plays good, it's got the double jump. Gonna attack down as well. Attack on the floor. Yeah, it is lots of doing the same. I didn't do the three loops of it, I didn't bother. I did the first loop. And I really enjoyed it. I got the figure of the witch woman as well. I need to sort out the base it sits on. Take your weapon and go. So who's this then?
我早已立下重誓，再不铸剑，你请回吧。
No sword, please leave.
我不是来求剑的，我以前来求你指点迷津。
She was well built. Yeah, she was my favorite character on it. The movie lady.
后羿，你手里拿的，莫非是赤心？正是。
This is the crimson mass you're holding.
你这么个小小的女娃娃，这天地间有很多魂皇之力，可以用来锻炼肉。那边上的魂灯除了恢复状态外，也能是。我记。Oh
yeah. The building seems to have a safe point. Okay. So it's literally just the start of this. So. How much money have I got? 1,000. Blah, I think. So is that how to trigger? What'd she do?
这是不是我的错？林子即将。
Jijang. Is it Jijang?
齐国的王姬。
Quan Chi. That's who names are, is it? Chi. I do like the Vanilla Ware games as well, they're good. I need to finish 13 Sentinels. That's another one of the games, just really nice looking. I need to go back to it. Oh, you're on about Dragon's Crown. Yeah, no, Dragon's Crown is the he did, didn't he? There's Muramasa Demon Sword, Dragon's Crown. They did the one where you've got the fairies, like the strategy thing with the fairies. Can't remember the name of that. And then you had the other one with the princess, which is really good as well. They did a PS4 remake of it. Can't think of the name of it. I got it around here somewhere. Then 13 Sentinels, which is also very nice. I need to get back into that. Oh, not Vanilla was there. Ah, right, okay. Odin's Fear, that's the one, yeah. That's the one I was thinking. It takes about 40 hours to finish that. I wonder what that was then, you're thinking of. Demons of Hunting Souls in this world. Lots of things to talk to around here. Definitely looks like same sort of idea when you go to the end of the screens and stuff as well, isn't it? Especially saying something about some damage.
说起来好笑，我从小就很擅长的奔跑。
I knew I came in handy today.
我就没有离开过公园。 但是齐国就在我厌倦了漫无目的的寻找时
Looks like it's just sort of getting you into it.
给我在公园里出现的蒙面将军
Mass General from the palace was there. Yeah, so it's quite similar to a Vanilla Way game. I'd love them to do a remake of Muramasa, I'd buy it basically if they did. I've used it because of Dukan. Quite a bit of story going on so far.
你们知道他在哪儿吗？这会儿没见着，在大营里面吧。哎，不知道啊，我以为你。哎呦，你快查查通缉令吧。They're
gonna attack me now. Take a down attack, that attack. Up attack. So you can go up and then down? Yeah. It does, yeah. It feels like it as well, to be honest. I don't know who made it, to be honest. I'm gonna go back to the start screen and I'll have a look. See if they've done anything else. It feels very much like Muramasa as well. The way the levels are set out are exactly the same as well. It does play well. Ooh. Jump high. It's like you got a dash as well, and you got a block. Is it on Switch as well? This. Seems well good for £1.46. Ah, you're about bladed, right, okay. You got a map or anything? Ah, yeah, I've got a map. Okay, I can't go through there then. I should make a point of finishing 13 Sentinels. That's got a pretty mad story to it as well. We'll get them. That's cool, you can do that. You can jump across and then... That's quite cool in mid-air as well. That's quite cool. Yeah, it does play well. So that was lucky to get that then. See if we get to a boss. Kyoto is definitely going to miss this. First boss, Dragon. So you're gonna come back alive. Okay. Yeah, they'll come back alive. Okay, can do stuff in the background now. special knockdowns. Anyways. Oops, okay. Oops, didn't go far enough. It's quite pretty. Modern Masters is a damn good looking game. Full sort of 4K remake of that would be pretty amazing. So how many points have I got? Sidestep, how's that work? So we just cancel. I think I'll save it. Oh, hang on. These are the ones you can get. Okay. I'll save up, I think. It is, yeah. Okay, so if I go back out a minute, let's go back to the title screen. We have a look who made it now. See if they've done anything else. Next Studios. Okay, and they've got quite a few games on offer as well. Okay, that might be interesting. We'll have a look at that now. Clown Trick. Okay, so I've never heard of some of these other ones. Let's have a look at this then. Let's have a look at a video of it. This has got like a drawn sort of graphic look. Oh, it's a strategy game. Looks pretty nice as well. I quite like those strategy games as well. Man, the games look nice. That's quite cool with the four witches looking over it. Team 17, was that? I must have published it or something. Sweet, Team 17.
Rated T for teen.
Rated T for teen 17. Okay, that looks pretty nice as well. Add that to my wish list. Let's have a look at the other game. So Clown Trick. Death coming. That must be an older one. Oh, that's different. What's that? A platform game? Let's have a look at this then. That have sort of got that drone sort of look, but in 3D as well, haven't it? Like a cartoon look, if you know what I mean. Not so interesting looking this one, but looks nice though. Let's go back to my library. So, this time we'll have a go of get a Roboto. Now, since I've got the pad going, this game looks really good. I played it a little bit on the Switch. Quite like the look of it. It's Gary. Yeah, I bought some games in the sale. Single plant on the patrol. Coordinated. Step down in the graphics. It's got quite a cool look to it though. Come on, Gary. I'm alive. I don't think this game is that big. Any of Pentable's secret mechs? I need a mech. Cat in a mech. Come on, cat. Not happy. Okay, down to go there. I like the graphics in this as well, it's quite cool. Check it back on the Oh, okay. Let's have a look what we got. Hey.
Hey, frog. Let me see if I can get the arcade controls back on. If I turn that off. Turn that back on. Hopefully, it'll just pick it up. Yeah, it did. That's better. Okay. I don't think you were supposed to go that way. Oh well, it worked. Get used to what you're looking in the background. What happens now? Ah, okay, ninja back. Okay, can't go that way. Metroid. Oh, okay. Can't breathe underwater. Get a Roboto. We wanted to play it properly for ages. It looks quite fun. Like Metroid, but with a cat. Yeah. It's been out for ages, it has. Rocket module. Very much like Metroid, isn't it? Ah, right, okay, that's what you get for it. He's right. I'm out of rockets. That was good timing then. So it looks like God, what's that? God of War, yeah. It is outstanding, it is very good. I think it's the best one they've done. Well, I don't know about the best God of War, but it's the best, you know, out of the new ones, it's definitely the best one. Okay, don't want to do it like that then. I like the first one, but I think the second one's definitely better. There's a lot more to do when you come back as well. I need to go back to it, and obviously there's a lot more stuff to do. It's got a lot more sort of boss fights and stuff as well, haven't it? But the first one missed out on some of that stuff. And it crashed once, and I got one glitch in the background. That's all I had to do. So it's almost like flawless performance. So you can go in the water. Definitely very Metroid-y. He's right in the stick as well. Yeah, if he's right, okay. Yeah, possibly. I didn't have any of them as far as I remember. Oh, it's back here.
Probably shouldn't have gone down this way, really, should I? Let's get the card out then. Alright. That's a save. Secret health kit, nice. Okay, it does run amazing, doesn't it? It looks fantastic as well and runs fantastic. Well, that's one thing Digital Foundry said about it when it first came out as well, that it was literally pretty much flawless performance. Grab a drink now in a second. Back out here. Map on you? So we have got a map. Pistol rocket suit. Pretty cat suit. Palette style, volume control. So there must be some doors I can open this way, I reckon. Yeah, it's crazy. I haven't seen the 128, the 120 frame, but yeah, it's pretty amazing. It's a pretty fantastic performing game. Security faulty log. Okay. This is Jimbo reported. The doctor has gone mad. It's probably like 1080p, I expect, isn't it? That 120 frames is just fair enough. Yeah, it is a well-made piece of software, fair play. Surface level. Okay. That was Jim Bob. Right, let me go and get a drink a minute. I'll be back now. It's probably a 1080p upscale. Same with Returnal. Returnal looks amazing, and that's a 1080p upscale. As long as it looks good and sharp, that's all you want, basically. The Nexus. Got a timer on this, if you notice. So only the cat can get it for there then. Okay, we've got a frog in the suit now. It is. Seven cards and we can talk upgrades, okay? So there's a little bed in it. Oh god, how do I get out here now? I just blew his bed up. Sorry. Do we get back up there? Oh. Ah, right, okay, you can shoot them. Interesting. Can't get up there then. Seems quite fun. And the green is on one of your off. No need to condescend. He's broken. Not good. So aqueducts are fun, eh, flooding? Access to all the malfunctions, repaired. Okay, it's broke. Yeah, I've got it on the PlayStation, it looks really good. Yeah, it does look pretty hard. I say that doesn't look like 1080p either. And it does, when the PC one is out, and it uses some settings higher than the PC one. Even though it's 1080p, it's It's running really sort of high res settings. Okay. No! Oops. No worries, buddy. It's, it won't be too long and I'll have to go bed as well. Yeah, and you, mate. Have a good end. Let's get the cat out, tree. Oh, I can't get in it. Oh, this one's working. Is the aqueducts, Kiki. Well done, so far now. Catch you around, ta-da! Free drains, eh? Okay, I can shoot stuff. Oh, it's all to fire. Oh, could tap it faster than the auto fire. Was easy. All right, can't get back that way. Quite fun this is, I quite like it. I can't go that way. Oh, you bastard. Jumped just as I jumped. We put a cat this way. clues to anything down there?
No.
Just a crazy frog. Oh, hang on, boss time. Pretty safe place to stay, yeah. Got it. Right, anyway. So I gotta jump on the treadmill, eh? Okay, so that's one. Ah, go down here now. A squid snagged. Uh-huh. Oh, nice health. That sounds like Metroid. So is there nothing else down there? Okay, maybe I gotta get the cat out. Definitely opened up Maybe you don't do anything with it. Bad jump in. Maybe strain some other water. Yeah, it has. Ain't got no more water in that room, sir. Oh, we can jump down there. Interesting. Can't get down there though. Sure, I came to this point. Yeah, I did. Oops. Okay, let's get the cat out. Come on, frog. I can't get through here. Alright, so didn't see that. Can't do it that way. Probably don't have to shoot all this stuff too, it's all optional essentially. I bet when you do a speed run this, just dodge most of it. Sneaky frog. Oh, okay, big wall climb. Okay, so you can't walk on that. Dead cat. That's why this is safe for there. So I can't get in there either. Okay, there's nothing in here. Let's be down this way then. Maybe not. There's definitely no way through. Cat can't open the doors. Oh, hang on. That's what that is. Cat time, I reckon. Oh, they do blow up. Anything in there? No. Is that the second one? Yep, that was the second one. Over there. Did I need to go down there? I must have. So that's a cat secret. Ooh, what's that? Cartridge module. What's that? Is it? Starboard pallet. Ooh. Okay. Fill the normal pallet. Fish and I can know. Oops, I didn't charge it. Dead cat. Let's play quite well this game. Frog. What's over here? Can't get over there. Just get out here. The thing I need to run on is above then. Obviously got to go round to it. Oh, boss time. Got it. Okay, that wasn't the switch. I jump, nice. Okay, we'll have a cat time. Oh, okay. Here we go. Quite a lot of shots. Ah, you can hold it down and that's quite cool. Good strafe almost, like, if you know what I mean. Okay. Well, the cat weren't going to be able to get past then. Okay, so that's all the water done. Get up, so it's gonna have to go down. Ooh, what's that? Spin jump model. Module, sorry. Oh, right, like the double jumping buddy Metroid. Okay, takes a little bit of control in. Not super easy to control. How the hell do I get up here? Right, I see. Didn't see that then. Oh my god. That's a problem, isn't it? Now. That's really not good. Is there a save around here anyway? It's a save down if I go down and across. I think it was around here. Yeah, it is. If I get the cat out. That's it. Probably gonna have to go back round now, aren't I? Oh, I have to shoot off in about 10 minutes, guys. Quite like this though. Cool, you can jump over there. I wonder if you just double jump all the time though. I know that bit is here. Shoo! Okay, we're through. Don't think I've been through this. Ooh, that was a big jump. Okay, so spikes down here. Going over there, I reckon. Okay, that's tricky to go over there. I reckon I need something else to get over there. So have I been through there? This is a fun little game, son. Okay. Another computer? Hendrick. Job is very taxing. I just like jokes and my expense. That was it? Okay, so what do I do here then? Oh, another tape. Ah, cartridge, sorry. Interesting. Jump from up here. Where am I? Been up here. So there's a couple of places I haven't been in. Left hand side. So how do I get to that then? I try and find those places. We're over here. Okay, so I still can't get to that bit. Okay, so I can't get it. probably not the place to go. Okay, cool. Right, where have I been now then? That's a big jump. If I can get over there. Is it like a triple jump or something? Maybe you get at some point. Whatever you got there. Oh, okay, it thinks so as well. That's cool. Get over there. If you can actually hit that platform. No. Couldn't get anywhere in this room last time, could I? Ah, okay, underwater. Okay. That was a bit trickier. Oh, NG. Ooh, 10 now, that's quite cool. Right, I'll have to find a save whatever I do. What's that up here then? I can't get a bear yet then. So I need to find a save. Alright, okay, I need to go back. Heat of core is still affected by the severe overheating. Ventilating system is all clogged. It is, yeah. That's exactly what it is. It's quite good. Like a Fina is all doing the work. Ow. Seems quite cool. Right, I'm gonna leave it there, guys. That's quite fun. Like I said, I don't think this is a massive game. I think it's maybe like 5-6 hours long. Maybe, if that. But it seems fun. Yeah, so I'm gonna leave it there, guys. Anyway. It's a fun little Metroidvania, that is. And that Bladed game looks nice as well. Surprisingly nice. Took his joypad back, if I can find the where it sits. I got it. Right then, fellas. Cheers for that. Say something a little bit different on a Sunday. Thought I'd try some different games, some on the ones I've picked up. So, well, let's catch you guys on Thursday, I expect. So, have a good one. And have a good week and stuff. So, cheers for popping in. Yep, no worries, mate. You take care. You good night as well. And good night to anyone else that's hanging around, any lurkers. And I shall see you on Thursday. So, ta-da now.